Modesto police say a man was shot and killed last night at a Southwest Modesto duplex. Officers arrived at the home in the 100 block of Roselawn about 11:30 to find a man who'd been shot. He was pronounced dead at the scene. Police say they are investigating a prior relationship between the man and the female who lived in the home. Detectives believe the man was shot after a struggle inside the duplex. One other man suffered minor injuries during the incident. The woman was not injured.